18 years will crush the race of Israel, since heaven vouchsafes not with immediate choice to point us out a leader as before. Ourselves must choose, and who so fit a man as Gilead's son, our brother, valiant Jephthah? True, we have slighted, scorned, expelled him hence, as of a stranger born. But well I know him, his generous soul disdains a mean revenge, when his distressful country calls his aid. And perhaps heaven may favor our request, if with repentant heart we sue for mercy.
Oh,
find him, assist our plea. O Jephthah, with an eye of pity, look on thy repentant brethren in distress. Forgetful of thy wrongs, redress thy sire, thy friends, thy country in extreme distress. I will, so please it him, and these the terms. If I command in war, a like command should him vouchsafe us a victorious peace, shall still be mine. Agreed, be witness heaven.
Thank you. Sure. visions of joy rise in my wretched soul. There play a while and set the darksome night. Strange ardor fires my breast. My arm seems strong with tenfold vigor, and my crested helm to reach the skies. Be humble still, my soul. It is the Spirit of God, in whose great name I offer up my vow. If, Lord, sustained by thy almighty power, am I dried, and his insulting hands from these alone uncultivated lands, and safe return a glorious conqueror? What, oh, whoever shall first salute my eyes, shall be forever thine. Oh, for a
attend ye chiefs, and with united voice invoke the holy name of Israel's God.
Oh. Jephtha was the haughty king's reply. No terms, but ruin, slavery, and death.
Sound then the last alarm, and to the field, ye sons of Israel, with intrepid hearts, dependent on the might of Israel's God.
Thank you. Nor less thine, my Hamor, but the Oh,
afflicted, say, why didst thou spurn thy daughter's gratulations and fling her from thee with unkind disdain?
Oh, Zibel, Emma, and my dearest wife, behold a wretched man thrown from the summit of presumptuous joy down to the lowest depth of misery. I vowed the first I saw should fall a victim to the living God. My daughter, alas, it was my daughter. Thank you.
Blessed angels all around, all the time. Choice!